Hello there, you beautiful creatures. I'm Bluey and welcome to the shopping block. Well, a horror about a butcher. He reminds me a bit of SpongeBob. And he got a big finger, so let's see what he got. Hey, every pixel costs extra, I believe. Ah, now we got them. Nice. Visual, but no sound. No, SteamVR, we don't want you. Thank you very much. Start the game. That's actually a drawing I could make. That one, critical? Probably not. Ooh, I'm special today. Write your name on the ticket. Loop. Holy shit. No too much sensitivity. Hello, Bloop. You don't know who we are, nor do we know you. But if you want to survive, you will read the notes. We can't talk, so that's the only way. We need to move using VSD, C to crouch, Shift to sprint, E to interact, and P to pause. Just find all the notes and avoid him. After that, we will help you get out of here. We promise. Strange. Peter pause. Ooh, an old flashlight. And I got no legs.
Oh, my leg!
My life's ruined now. No legs. Nothing to show. Another unfortunate victim. Please, find my wedding ring. I don't care what you do after. With it afterwards, but knowing that Monza might use it for profit anchors me here. He usually keeps his victim's positions near his desk. I came here to see the price of catering for my wedding. The last thing I remember was seeing this doorbell ring before it was all over. Guess I will never hear my wedding bells ring. Well, one question, how can you write notes if you are dead? Stop pshht at me. My, there's the exit. Pardon me. Whoopsie. I'm bound to this world, physically and spiritually. My last memories were bleeding out and starving to death in the freezer. My body is gone, but the chains still remain. Break them, just like how the butcher broke me. Alrighty do. What do we got here? Seems like a one-way ticket. Not interested. You've helped us, now it's time we return the favor. How did I help any of you? Please explain it to me. Oh, found a wedding ring. Well, if you bought my lights. Another unfortunate victim, please. Didn't need that many candles. Where's the evil villain? Up here? Yep. Hello, evil villain. Was that him? Oh my god, what is it? Evil villain, please! You're beautiful the way you are. You get stuck on the walls. Is that considered bullying? I don't know. Mr. Villain! Mr. Villain, please! Please don't do that! Ah, crap! And that wasn't as safe as I thought it would be. Need to find stuff and then the exit key. Oh, I can jump! Black Market. Who wants to buy human meat from Black Market? Like, just get your own. Apparently, it's not that hard. And you don't need to be a trained butcher to butcher people. And why am I so small? Oh, I was crouching. Oh, I'm faster now. Oh, hi! How are you doing? I like it too. That's a barrel. Not through the wall this time. Then I have to take the long route, the scenic route. Don't know what I have to get, that's the kind of main problem here. Oh! How convenient! Oh fuck! Oh, would you please stop cuddling me? Hey there, buddy. Oh fuck. Well, let's test the new game. No, another game. Slide in the woods. You come across a slide in the middle of the woods. Why not ride it? Oh, looks cute and nice. I can't sprint. I can't jump. I can't crouch. But I can slide. Oh, that was easy enough. Hope you enjoyed, and this was Slide in the Woods. Apparently. Now in a horror movie. In the ass of another monster. Nope. Well, downhill we have to go. Oh, thank goodness. Can I shut up? A clue! A lost flashlight. Luckily, it still has some battery left. How can a flashlight be lost? But don't worry, little flashlight. You'll find a way home to your parents. Oh. You know what the old saying is. If a slide switches you in a pro-dimension, you have to slide it again. And again. And again. Where is the demon? One more time, otherwise I explode. Oh no, something's up there. You're telling me I'm stupid and I shouldn't slide around? Yeah, note. Ooh, a clue! Small town tragedy in Oakfield. Small town in mourning as mass missing person case at local park continues to grow to go unsolved. Reports say both children and adults missing. A detective working on the case sheds light on the peculiarity, stating, "It's as if they disappeared into thin air." He asks that if anyone has any information pertaining to the case, or if anyone spots one of the victims, to please contact law enforcement immediately. Well, that's why kids, you're fat, because when you're fat, you don't fit through slide like this. Can you stop knocking? That's rude. Ah, I get you, you scamp. No. Apparently I don't get you. Slide, slide, slide. Sliding downhill. Oh, one's up there. And he's red. What the fuck? Oh, that's supposed to be a body. Oh. That one have some of the fun too. You wanna tell me you didn't scream all the time and now you scream once you get pulled down? Oh, you got the bonus slide. Yeah, now we got on in the demon. Oh, in the toilet. Ah, great. Ah, now we got flashlight again.
Hello?
I'm still sliding, so... He's like a frog here. The tight space. Look! Rugger. 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 Any jump scare? Anyone behind me? Anyone want to touch the frog by its feet? Whee! Rocket. Rocket. So, if you have claustrophobia, you're fucked in this game. So, where I'm going? Graveyard. Freedom Fighters. Glitch in the Matrix. Evil Temple. Whoever had Evil Temple on his ticket, you may say bingo now. Nope, not the way we should go. Invisible Wall says no to it.
Hello?
Oh, they had a suspicious looking staircase. In the middle of nowhere. Lucky me, I can't sprint. But I can't crawl. Could I crawl up the stairs? If I apparently did. Oh, hey buddy. That was rude. Fuck you too. Well, you didn't like him. I can't understand it. What do we gotta do? Are you supposed to be a heart? Yeah. I know you want to be free. Go down, my little heart. Nothing's holding you here. But that's one strong chain. For the sickness, it's really strong. Oh, I have to press the big button. Feed them. Be my guest. If I could jump, I would feed myself, but in all these games, sometimes don't like jumping, so. Do. Oh no! Evil monster! Not even following me. Why am I? Frog charm! Frog charm! Frog charm! Frog charm! Why is the music so dramatic? It takes as long as he needed to get inside. There should be no problem at all. And he can't frog jump, so. Yeah, you do you. I jump my way to victory, glory, and freedom. I want a game just with the scroll in the game. Nothing else. Just jumping around. You can't catch me. I'm way too fast for you. I'm the weird frog kid from the neighborhood. Nobody can beat me in my crawling style. Can you stop screaming? Why are you even crawling behind me? Don't you have these meter long arms? Oh, I lost him. Hope you learned something. screaming. I'm Froggy Boy, I won't lose. Not to a screaming old lady. Bitch. And the music stopped, so. Jumpscare? Come on. Be in front of me. Do something. Anything. Well, should be in China by now. Well, this was a funny game. No. You know the saying about an... Oh. Nope. It's gone. No more rides for me. There was a slide in the woods? This was an interesting game, to say the least. And a close on its own. Nope. Another game of the bunch. Gaming. Late night. Story. Gaming alone at night, you've been gaming for who knows how long, you start to get hungry, getting some food would be nice. First person horror game located in your house. Not in my house, your house. So you should pay attention. Gaming late at night. Funky music? No. Well, I have to find some funky music then. All home alone. Man, I'm hungry. It's been quite a while since I ate anything. Cereal would seem nice. Why not pizza? I like pizza. Can we have pizza? Well, I don't want to insult you, but your house is small. Ooh. I push a button. What's that? A locked door. Your house is really... dark. You should maybe fix the lights or something. Buy a flashlight. A lantern. Ah. Oh, hi there, buddy. This doesn't seem nice. A ball? Now I need a cereal. Where is the cereal? There is the cereal! Hey buddy! Buddy! You want something to eat too? No. Then I don't want your attention. Ooh, we can even sprint. What the hell? Why did the power go out? I don't know. Or if you have a flashlight, why didn't you use it before? Dumbo. Is my friend still there? Hi! He's wondering why the lights went out. Kind of understanding. You got a weird flashlight, but... Remember, press shift to run. Oh. Wait a second. What was that face? Okay, what now? Is this a maze? It's not amazing, obviously. The sound is awesome. I wanna see that horrific face. Oh, I wanted to see a close-up. Kako time. Did you draw the killer all by yourself? Hopefully. Well, that was gaming late at night.